A software major Infosys will be paying its newly appointed CEO Vishal Sikka a little over $5 million, making him the king of the IT salary circuit in India. Besides the $5 million sum, which includes a base and variable pay, Sikka is also eligible for a stock compensation amounting to $2 million. We've got Chandra R. Srikant standing by live with all those details. Certainly a fat paycheck there, Chandra.
Right, as you said, this certainly makes him the king of the IT CEO salary circuit in India. So if you look at the way they've really given the breakup for this, $900,000 will be the base pay. Apart from this, $4.18 million per year is really the variable pay, which is target-based depending on the milestones that the company achieves. But apart from this, he's also eligible for $2 million worth of stock compensation in the form of restricted stock units. And Infosys has convened an EGM on the 30th of this month to really get shareholders' approval both for Vishal Sikka's appointment as well as for his compensation. $6.75 million that he was getting at SAP, and it's clearly a sign that Infosys had to pay top dollar to really get someone like Vishal Sikka on board, a global name needed at a time when the company is going through a transformational phase. And if you look at it compared to other Indian IT CEOs, TCS CEO N. Chandrasekaran gets a package of about 18.6 crore per year, and TK Kurian gets a package of about 6 crore per year. So clearly, as far as Indian IT CEOs are concerned, Vishal Sikka leads the pack. But if you look at Cognizant, Francisco gets anywhere between $10 to $11 million per year based on the stock options that he exercises. So clearly it's a sign that Infosys really is paying top dollar to get the best talent on board and take the company back to the growth phase again.